Good morning, class 2. How you all? I hope you all are fine and reading, revising, learning all the things at your homes. That is very good, students. So, what we all have to do, though this is our English class, English literature class. So, all of you open the book which I am showing in the picture. That's the book name is GLI. T-T-E-R, G-L-I-T-T-E-R, what is it? Glitter. All of you open this book, which I am showing in the picture. Yes, beta. Okay, opened. So come to page number 2, sorry, page number 16. Which page number, beta? 1616. Yes, beta. Have you opened the page? 1616. Yes. Our chapter's name is chapter number 2. O-N-E-1. R-A-I-N-Y. Rainy. D-A-Y. Day. What is it? One rainy day. Yani, ek barish ka din. So, we have done the reading of this page 16. Now we will come to page number 17 for the reading so that we can complete our reading and next classes we will start up our understanding part, what a explanation part. Now just I am quick reading all these words again so that you didn't face any problem. Main dobara se ek bar ye page ko read kar rahi hun, then we will come to our next page. Renu wants to go to the park to play. Suddenly there are clouds in the sky and it begins to rain. Raindrops are falling on the window pane. Renu does not like the rain because she cannot go to the park. She looks out of the window. It is raining very hard. She turns to her mother and says, "Mummy, when is the rain going to stop?" "Soon, my dear," her mother replies. But the rain does not stop. Everything outside is getting wet. Everything outside is getting wet. The road is wet. The trees are wet. Renu sings softly, "Rain, rain, go away." What she sings? "Rain, rain, go away. I want to play. I want to go to park to play." The rain does not stop. Now we have again read this paragraph. Now we will come to page number 17. So all of you come to page number 17. Yes, all of you, come to page number 17. I am showing in the picture page number 17. Yes. Now we will come to page number 17 and we will read it. The next page. Now, R-E-N-U, Renu. I-S is V-E-R-Y, very S-A-D, sad. Renu is very sad. T-W-O, two. B-I-G, big. T-E-A-R-S, tears. R-O-L-L, roll. D-O-W-N, down. H-E-R, her. C-H-E-E-K-S, cheeks. Two big tears roll down her cheeks. They have written, two big tears roll down her cheeks. Next line. S-U-D-D-E-N-L-Y. Suddenly, S-H-E, she. S-E-E-S, sees. S-O-M-E-T-H-I-N-G. What is it? Something. O-U-T-S-I-N-G. the outside. Suddenly, she sees something outside. It it. Is is. A s m a double l. What is it? Small s q u I double r e l. What is it, beta? Squirrel. Squirrel means gilhari. It is a small squirrel. It it. Is is g e double t I n g. Getting w e t wet. It is getting wet. M u double m y mummy. R e n u renu. C a double l s calls. H e r her. M o t h e r mother. Mummy. Renu calls her mother. S h e she. C o m e s comes. A t at. O n c e once. She comes at once. R e n u renu. S h o w s shows. H e r her. T h e the. S q u I double r e l squirrel. Renu shows her the squirrel. O h o. S h e she. I s is w e t wet. A n d and. S h I v e r i n g shivering. What is it? Oh, she is wet and shivering. Shivering क्या होता है? जब हम ठंडे में ठंड बारिश होती है, rains होती है, ठंडा लगता है तो हम कांपते हैं ना, उसको कहते हैं shivering. कांपने को क्या बोलते हैं बेटा? Shivering. R e n u s renews. M o t h e r mother. S a y s says. Renews mother says. S h e she. O p e n s opens. T h e the. W i n d o w window. Renu's mother says. She opens the window. A n d and. P i k s picks. U p up. T h e the. W e t wet. S q u I double r e l squirrel. What she says? She opens the window and picks up the wet squirrel. S h e she. T h e n then. T e double l s tells. R e n u renu. T o to. G e t get. A t o w e l tall. Then she then tells Renu to get a towel. Towel means towel. Towel we will pronounce it tall. B a s k e t basket. And a n d and. S o m e some. M i l k milk. She then tells Renu to get a towel, basket and some milk. R e n u renu. R u double n s runs. T o to. G e t get. A t o w e l tall. Renu runs to get a tall. H e r her. M o t h e r mother. P a t s pats. P P-H-E, the, S-Q-U-I-R-R-E-L, squirrel. Her mother pats the squirrel, D-R-Y, dry, W-I-T-H with, T-H-E, the, T-O-W-E-L, tall. Her mother pats the squirrel dry with a tall. R-E-N-U, Renu. R-U-N-S, runs. Again, G-A-G-A-I-N, again. T-O, two. F-E-T, C-H, fetch. A, B-A-S-K-E-T, basket. Renu runs again to fetch a basket. H-E-R, her. M-O-T, H-E-R, mother. S-P-R-E-A-D-S, spreads. A, S-O-F-T, soft. C-L-O-T-H, cloth. I-N-N, a, the, T-H-E, the, B-A-S-K-E-T, basket. Her mother spreads a soft cloth in the basket. S-H-E, she, P-U-T-S, puts. T-H-E, the, S-Q-U-I-R-R-E-L, squirrel. I-N-N, I-T, it, she puts the squirrel in it. R-E-N-U-S, Renus. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. P-U-T-S, puts. A, F-E-W, what is F-E-W? Few. D-R-O-P-S, few drops. O-F, off. M-I-L-K, milk. In the squirrel's mouth. Now we have completed this girl here, and now we will do these two lines, and afterwards we will doing in our next classes. T-H-E, the, S-Q-U-I-R-R-E-L, squirrel. L-I-C-K-S, licks it, I-T, it. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. G-I-V-E-S, gives it, I-T, it. A, L-I-T-T-L-E, little. M-O-R-E, more. M-I-L-K, milk. And, A-N-D, and. A-G-A-I-N, again. T-H-E, the. S-Q-U-I-R-R-E-L, squirrel. L-I-C-K-S, licks, I-T, it. What is this? Mother gives it a little more milk. And again the squirrel licks it. So we have completed from here to here. So, and this, the left paragraph we will be doing in our next classes. So what you all have to do, you have to read this from the page, from starting to till here. You have to read till here and make a short video of your reading and send it to me. So this much for today. We will be meeting in our next classes. Bye bye, beta.